Hello dear students, so today I will continue the numericals on efficiency of a transformer. And in the last problem, example 2, the answer for load for maximum efficiency is 122.47 kVA. At this point the video has been stopped, so the answer is 122.47. okay, the next problem I will take. A 100 kVA single phase transformer has an iron loss of 600 watts and copper loss of 1.5 kilowatts. Calculate full load efficiency at 0.8 power factor. Second one is half load, 0.85 power factor, and 25% of full load at 0.8 power factor. The first bit is the full load efficiency at 0.8 power factor is equal to, the formula is VA cos pi divided by VA cos pi plus PI plus PCU into 100. So VA is equal to what? 100 kVA. So substitute the value VA, that is 100 into 10 to the power 3 into power factor 0.8. So 100 into 10 to the power 3 into 0.8 divided by 100 into 10 to the power 3 into 0.8 plus PI is equal to 600 watts and plus PCU is equal to 1500 watts. 1.5 kilowatt means 1500 watts. So you'll get the answer is, so the efficiency at full load you'll get 97.44%. Okay, the second bit is half load at 0.85 power factor. Half load means it is other than full load, so you'll consider as a fractional load. The formula is just to multiply n here, so n into VA cos pi, n into VA cos pi plus PI plus n square, you have to multiply to the PCU into 100. So this is the formula other than full load condition. N means half load means n is equal to 0.5, because half means 50, full actual load by full load, 50 by 100 you will get 0.5. So n is equal to 0.5 into VA means 100 kVA into 100 into 10 to the power 3 into cos pi is 0.85 is given. So power factor to consider, so for individual full load efficiency is given 0.8, half load is given 0.85, so power factor value should be substituted carefully. So 0.5 into 100 into 10 to the power 3 into 0.85 plus PI is equal to 600 watts plus n square PCU. N square means 0.5 square into PCU is 1500 watts into 100 for percentage. So you'll get the answer is, so the second bit you'll get answer is, so 97.75% after the simplification. And I will go to the last bit, that is 25% of full load at 0.8 power factor. 25% means the actual load is 25%. So the formula is same, nVA cos pi divided by nVA cos pi plus PI plus n square PCU and into 100 in percentage. So n means what here? 25% is given. So the formula for n is actual load by full load. Actual means 25, full load means always 100. So 0.25 you'll get, n is 0.25. So no need to do the simplification, just directly you can substitute n value here. So you'll get 0.25 into VA means what? 100 kVA, 100 into 10 to the power 3. Power factor is given here 0.8, whole divided by 0.25 into 100 into 10 to the power 3 into 0.8 plus PI. PI is equal to how much? 600 plus n square means 0.25 square into PCU is 1500. So the answer you'll get, so see here, after substituting the all the values you'll get in the numerator 20,000 divided by the whole simplification, you'll get 20,693.75 into 100. So the percentage of efficiency is at 25% load is 96.64. Similarly, if they ask to calculate 75% load, simply 75 by 100, 0.75, substitute 0.75 here, So remaining all values are same, you will get the 75% load. 60% means 60/100. So like that you can do the changes. So practice the all the numericals which I solved. Thank you.